The core, corner, cornerstone, reigning rock. The symbolic rock that supposedly was the rock that Jesus would build his church on, is the light atom symbol. The atom is the conjured up evidence of the thinking process. It is this thinking process that produced the atom, the electron, proton and neutron, the trinity. Which in turn is the illusion we call matter, which is the mother of the three-dimensional experience. The atom symbol is subsequently divided into four quarters, or four corners, as the Luciferian egregore conjure up ways to perpetuate the 3D myth through subliminal symbolism and incantational hypnotic suggestion. One quarter, corner of this whole atom symbol includes one right angle. The word angle equals angel. One quarter of the atom symbol also includes an ARC. The word ARC equals ARK equals K-Ra equals killing ray. This is the Ark of the Covenant notion, that the Luciferian God has perpetuated through the Holy Spirit concept, the Holy Angel, which is the holy right angle of the atom symbol. This Holy Angel, Holy Spirit, Holy Corner, Holy Right Angle concept, is the cornerstone that Jesus said he would build his church upon. This is the cornerstone that the builders supposedly rejected, but later became the chief cornerstone upon which the whole temple of God was built upon. Far from rejecting this rock, it was the full intent to use it as the main manipulation tool throughout the course of the Luciferian agenda. In the British parliamentary system, and in my country of Canada, they use the term when referring to members of parliament, as Right Honourable so-and-so. This is the inspiration for such a term. Even as the title Sir equals Ris in reverse, which is a subliminal referring to the rising flood waters. British Israelism absolutely permeates our society in forms that have become commonplace and never looked upon as hypnotic trance inducers. These Right and Sir titles are a reference to the right angle of the Adam Sachs symbol. As has been shown throughout the site, the rock is evidenced everywhere throughout history, and in the most astonishing ways. This page will be no exception to the rule. The rock, the coming flood of judgment, and the global warming flood waters are all suggested in every instance. Fuck, the name of God. The reason this corner, in combination with the ark, is so incredibly holy to the Luciferian agenda, is because it is the symbol of sexual union where the intersecting lines of the four seasons of the zodiac atom symbol form a cross. Sun god worship is completely controlled by the sex drive implanted within the whole conjured up illusory creation. God equals dog in reverse. Dog refers, in a subliminal sense, to the name of God. Many of us have heard of fuck, the dog. This is telling us the name of God is fuck, or fucking, which is to have sex, which in turn is the sex ritual atom symbol, the creator of all things conjured up. This is also the reason the word fuck is so revered by humanity, and the most common word in usage when wanting to make a dramatic statement. There is no word higher than fuck. One word we're never supposed to use in society, in polite company, is the word fuck. Why not? It's just four letters that simply mean fuck equals cuff equals killing you father in reverse, or the father who kills you. The Great Pyramid of Egypt echoes the name of God, with the name Khufu equals fuck you. This is again, not good or bad, it's just the way it is. The other two pyramids of Egypt echo yet again, the K or killing sound of the name of God, the Pyramid of Khafre, and the Pyramid of Menkaure. Dignified names, to be sure, and with the reverence deserving of the corrupting Luciferian beings who conjured up everything in the three-dimensional realm. Mind you, it was all in their better interests, not that of humanity. The Rock of Christ, the Rock of Allah and Jehovah, and the Rock of all religious and intellectual thought is the Rock of Sex. We've heard of the term, getting your rocks off. This is a religious/science/seance term based on the Adam Sachs symbol. Sex is not bad or good, and it's usually very pleasurable, however, it's the weapon used to control and manipulate. When it comes to using the symbol of the rock to manipulate, what is always implied symbolically, in every instance of sigil magic markers and subliminal suggestion, is the right angle, the right angel or spirit, in combination with the ark, which is the circle of the all-seeing eye. The word ARK equals killing Ra in reverse, or killing a ray of light. This 90-degree angle need not be perfectly drawn with straight lines, but only implied points that suggest a 90-degree angle. Suggesting a 90-degree angle, or suggesting an arc, or suggesting both at the same time, is just as powerful, and even more powerful than perfectly drawn lines and arcs, when manipulating the subconscious mind. If symbols are drawn too perfectly, then the conscious mind interprets and interferes with the power of the subconscious, which is enormous. Consider the face of the USA $1 bill immediately below and the corner and arc of the rock of deception built into the design. Study the corner of the light beam and the subliminal meaning of the word corner becomes clear. Corner equals ran rock in reverse. Re or ray or rain rock, the cornerstone is the reigning rock used to imprison humanity.